get to that tomorrow night at 6 o'clock. As a well-known sports fan and diehard Chicago White Sox supporter, President Barack Obama given the honor of throwing out the first pitch at tonight's All-Star game. Now, although we didn't get a very good look at it live, the president did just get it over the plate with a little help from Albert Pujols.